where you're going. Fucking hell. I don't know why he possibly thought that was a green light, because it's definitely fucking not. Now we can go. Is that a bicycle on the A12? Yes, yes it is. So the winner of this week's Darwin Award is the Uber Eats guy on the bicycle on the A12. With no lights as well. Like, at least if he had lights, but no. So he takes forever to move off and then just goes through the red light. What a cunt. What's the fucking point in that? You could have waited, you fucking idiot. Fucking red light for him, because I'm pretty sure there is a signal control for the cyclists on that part, but he just goes straight across when the crossing traffic has green lights. The fuck is the bus doing there?